Alarm clock. Oh, hey! Oh my god, dude. That guy's got a freaking rocket launcher. Holy crap, dude. He's gonna kill his buddy! Oh, I guess he gave up. Punch him! There we go, nice. Oh, God dang it, the other guy fell. Gotta dig yourself out of the debt. It's not 40 bucks, okay? It's only 20. And I'll probably buy you something out that warp store or something, alright? Your birthday's coming up, okay? Don't push it. Don't push it. Your birthday's. I could still take your presents back, lady. I could still take your presents back. Don't think I won't. Don't think I won't. Don't push your luck with me. Don't push your luck with me. Oh crap. Let's rock. Let's rock. She's charging. Is she gonna come after me or what? No, those are, well, you're pushing your luck here, lady. Ow! Ouchie! You're pushing your luck. Ow! Stop! You know what? Whew. Okay. Hopefully we'll be able to find this key card. This key card. Don't use the birthday excuse. Hey, I'll use whatever excuse I need to use. Birthday's on the 30th. So after that, Sarah, you can be as rude to me as you want. If you want them presents, you better watch it, bub. You better. Oh, okay. Forgot the dog can just open the door. Coffee pot. Do I want to go down there? I don't. Oh, there's a staircase. Or staircase. It's not really a staircase. There's also one going up. Let's go down first. Sounds like a good plan. Unbelievable. Bottle cap. I guess I can actually take the beaker stand. I don't know what I need that for, but I have it tagged, so. Thank you. And yeah, Narb, they were ganging up on me. Unbelievable. You think you know a guy. Where are we, dude? What is this place? Who? Not me. Oh, no. Ready? Like how their name says Gunner. They beat me with a security baton. Not exactly a gunner, is it? Not exactly a gunner, is it? Okay, toy car, toy truck. Nice. That's true. Everyone likes attacking me. Grilled rad stack, sure, why not? No, let's not eat that yet. Nuke cherry. Nuke cola, nuke quantum. Rad scorpion steak, sure. We'll eat that. We need to start getting rid of some of this food. Which means I need to start getting into some hairy situations. Some hairy situations. Mike the situation. That guy's eat something really good. Goes, Oh, whoa. Okay, this is gonna call for a little something extra. Hate to break it to you. Oh, she's wearing some power armor. Oh, which leg am I missing? I believe it's my right leg. I believe I don't have my right leg. So we're gonna take that. But granted, we might want to take the left leg too, just in case I get it wrong. We might get it wrong. How much space do I have left? I could probably take the left leg as well. Probably. Damn, in the table. Wait, should I have the... No. Well, I don't know where... Would it be on the balcony? What if I'm even gonna find it? That might be part of a quest I have to, like, come back to at some point. For all I know. Camera. Yeah, I was burned. I should have stopped. I should have dropped. And I probably should have rolled a little bit. Narb, I probably should have rolled. But, you know. I now have third-degree burns all over my body. All over my body. What the? Who said what the? There's no point coming out here. Of course. So let's take that elevator. I don't know where the elevator's gonna take me, but that's the only other option I have right now to where to go. It's the only other option. What in the world was that? What in the world was that? Auto cap, medics. Oh, sorry. Oh, we're going down. Yeah, this is probably to come back to this at some point. Lobby. But just takes me back to the lobby. So I didn't let him in the elevator. So he hops off and jumps all the way down here. We might have to come back here. It says it's cleared, but I mean, there's obviously something I'm missing here. Just not quite sure what.
Need to find the card.
That would probably open it too. Desk. Combination wrench. Protectron. Someone's got it. Someone has to have that ID card. Let's go test. All right, let's go back up there one more time just to see if maybe it is. Wait, did I go this way? Oh, up. I didn't go down here. I did not go down here at all. So let's... Let's pop our little tushies over here. Maybe it'll be in here. Nope. No, I got a broom, though. There's a broom. Yeah, poor puppy. That dog went nuts just to trying to get to me. Not my fault, I just pushed the button. Didn't know the dog was gonna go crazy like that. How much, I gotta have quite a good pretty penny here. Yeah, I got 2,200. 2,200. Pocketed treated leather chest piece. That sounds nice. That's actually pretty good. It's plus... What do I have right now? I have the pocketed girded leather chest piece. This is the treated. It's plus 9. What is this one? This is plus... this is 7? Don't mind if I... Yeah. So we'll drop that one. We'll leave that one behind. Looking good. Man, I was hoping that the key card would be down here, but it's not. Can I go through that window? No. That'd be nice, wouldn't it? Oh, safe. It could be in here. Nope, not here. Gosh dang it, man. You've got to be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. Alright, let's go back up really quick. Just to look. Just to look. I don't think it's here. We might have to... I don't know what we might have to do. Come back later, maybe? Might have to look it up. Because usually what they do... you'll find it somewhere else. And it looks like you can maybe get up there somewhere. But maybe not. Maybe it's just kind of... Maybe I can get up there from here. Ready, set, jump! Ready! Lift yourself up! Okay, that's not gonna work. That's not gonna work at all! She doesn't have it. She got a tattoo that says D+. Alright. Yeah, it's not here. I'm just gonna accept that it's not here. We'll find it at some other point. Oh, look at that. The strength bobblehead. It's essential to give your arguments impact. So now my strength went up by 1, which means I can hold more. It does. It does indeed. Beautiful. That's a beautiful thing. I'm glad I noticed that. Cool. Alright. Well, there's that. So now my strength, I think, is 8? I believe it's 8. Maybe it's 7. Let's look really quick. No, I don't think. Why did I upgrade my strength? No, it's 5. Yeah, it's 5. Speaking of 5, let's upgrade my charisma to 5. How does that sound? Or I could upgrade my ring 2 armor mods. Or gun nut. Brother. Where's local leader? Local leader is still quite a ways down. Yeah, my charisma is 6. I got it at 4. Let's get rank 2 gun mods. And we'll get charisma next, I think. We'll get charisma next. Charisma. So let's go ahead. I hate doing this a bunch, but let's go back to Sanctuary again. Let's drop off my armor that I picked up. Let's drop off that armor. Oh, that was cold. Dropped a drop of water right on my leg. And that was freezing cold. Absolutely cold. I guess, I mean, while we're here, we might as well drop off all my junk. Come on. Store all junk. Cool. I guess also while we're here, so it was the right leg. It was the right leg. Right leg. Here we go. There we go. And I guess with this one, we'll just drop it. Or I don't know. I guess we put it in here. Transfer. My apparel. Left leg. There you go. Beautiful. So we can... How much do we have? We got 211. Wow, okay. We're clearing off some space. We are clearing off some space. Let's do some crafting. Let's do some crafting. Actually, hang on. Since I did just upgrade my thing. Instead of upgrading stuff I don't really care about, because I don't really use the power armor, let's just check out if there's anything else I can upgrade. I can't get rid of anything there. I could upgrade this to alloyed metal. Get it to 11. It's at 7 right now. We might as well, right? Might as well. We can also get it pocketed. Strengthened, dude. Reduces limb damage. Yeah, let's do pocketed. It's funny, while making me able to carry more, it also lowers or also increases the weight. So it doesn't, it helps a little bit, but not by much. It's kind of annoying. Okay, that's fine for now. Or actually, I can make this studded. That treat it's fine for now. Okay. So let's craft what we can here. Can I upgrade anything on this bad boy? We don't have enough adhesive. Dang it. Dang it, I just got upgraded to this and I can't even upgrade anything because I don't have enough adhesive. That's unfortunate. Muzzle break.
Legendary.
Crippling. What was the one it was called? Lucky weapon, Demon Slayer. Trying to penetrate. No. Poison or powerful. I mean, that would never be a bad option to have. What was the bleeding? Whatever one's a wounding. That's pretty sweet. I want to save it. Knit cage. Calibrated powerful receiver. Wow, wait, that takes my... Hang on, what's it at right now? What is that? It's at 37. Oh. So this will just... Okay. I'd rather bring it to advanced receiver. Yeah, so we're not gonna do that yet. We might as well just come back later. Might as well just come back when I have more, when I have more, what's it called? More adhesive, because there's a bunch of stuff I'd really like to make, but I don't have enough adhesive for it. Like, this, bringing this to, to that, that'd be nice. Bring that to a long ported one.
Sanctuary revival project is really.
What does it do? It just, oh, it just makes the recoil better. Gotcha. Short stock. Let's get to the marksman stock. Oh, we're almost. We always have enough adhesive for that. Dang it. Let's eat something here. Let's just have some small. Let's have some veggie soup. And then let's resources, food. Get some carrots. You want some more carrots, everybody? Everyone loves carrots, right? I'd say most people like carrots. Being the food here, I could throw together. No, I can't. Miscellaneous scavenging station, extra scavenging production. Not quite sure what that means. Bring to gather nearby settlers. Oh, that's kind of interesting. Alerts nearby settlers to danger when triggered. Only one per fast travel time. Oh, that's cool. It's actually pretty cool. Okay, so that's all that. Stores. I can't make any of these, right? Until... Yeah, I gotta get local leader 2. Goodness gracious. Same with that. cages. We can make some cages. That's kind of weird. That's kind of weird. We can make an arena. Beta wave. Wait, does that mean we could... Does that mean we can make a bunch of cages and then have them fight each other in it? What? Oh, we can capture a kitty! We can get a little kitty! That's cute! Chance to capture a gunner. Shut off power to release capture. So it's an enemy. Why do I want to capture a gunner? Why would I ever want to capture a gunner? I don't understand that. Capture a raider. I guess for the arena. That's kind of cool. What else we got here? Got power, decoration, structures. Already got wood here. Miscellaneous. Gotta make a bridge. We can make a bridge. Floors. Already got a floor here. It's a prefab. Floor and roof. Corner. And we could actually put a house together. That'd be kind of fun. We don't really have much room for that right now, though. Stores. I'm blanking on this. Something else I really wanted to make here, but I don't remember what it was. Weapon bench. Item creation workshop. Whoa. Way to get local leader too, man. Oh, it was in, I think it's the fence is what I'm thinking of. Guard posts, turrets, traps, no. Power. Neon. Miscellaneous, here we go. Recruitment radio beacon. I would like some new settlers, right? I always could do some settlers. Speaking of settlers, let's go ahead and let's just get a little sidetracked. Let's get a little sidetracked. Let's go do this. Whoops, not okay. Did not mean to click all of those. Let us go to Starlight Drive-In. I thought I already found that, but I guess not. Okay. Dog me, what'd you find, what? What? Oh, this. Oh, a couple cent packs. Good job. Good job, boy. Good job. Good job. Okay, but now we can go to... Let's go clear this place out. I mean, I believe, if I remember correctly, you just kill, like, three things here. So, a couple of rad roaches. And then we're good. Then we can start doing, we can also start getting this place up. But the problem is, again, we need local leader 2 to be able to make any of the stuff that I need in other locations, you know? Kind of annoying. Oh. Would you just die, please? Oh, I'm just destroying these guys. That was brutal. And that's it. So I need to make a radio beacon. That's it. Okay, hang on. Pipe wrench. Just going back and grab all this because I don't know exactly what I need for this. I assume they'd probably put what you need right here. They are pretty nasty looking, aren't they, Narb? Pretty nasty. Can we scrap that? Yeah. Okay, so it's in power. We just saw it too. It was miscellaneous. Yes. Can they put it on top of this? Yeah, we can. Oh, he's back with a little bit. We also need power for it. We need power for it. Yeah, let's go ahead. I want to tag crystal for search as well. I've never seen any crystal. Power generators. Let's just get a small one. Just put it right here, right on the side. Are you serious? I hate when it. All right, we're scrapping it. Oops. Wait, what? What just happened? What did I hit? What did I do that made that freak out like that? Okay, there we go. I can't put a generator on a roof? Oh, there we go. Sweet. Sweet! So now we got that. We got that. That's kind of hard to... Is it on? I assume it's on. Okay. Let's go back to... That person Garby, I thought he was back at the castle. I guess I'm wrong, but I could have sworn he was at the castle. Who would have known? Who would have thunk? So I'm out of my strawberry parfait. Okay, where's he at? Where he at? Is he sleeping? What's he doing? What are you doing, bro? Oh. Is he okay?
Apparently, the castle has been trying to get a hold of you. Some kind of situation.
Oh, over. No.
Better go see what's going on.
Great.
I cleared out that spot you sent me to and set up a radio beacon there.
That's great news. Once folks have some place to call their own, they'll be willing to help defend it. As usual, I have something else for you to look at.
As usual.
I've gotten word that one of our settlements has driven off an attack by the gunners. I've fought the gunners before, and something tells me this was just them probing the defenses. They're gonna need your help.
Great. Fantastic. Let's go to... the castle first, I guess. I guess they need some help. They need some help from little old me, so I'll go see what's up. They don't have much happiness over here. I don't know why. I guess, oh, probably because the...
gotta be water, but...
You know, it's whatever. It's whatever. That death claw looks pissed. That death claw looks pissed. Okay, we should probably move this guy. Every time I spawn in, I will just put him right there against the wall. Alright, what you guys need, huh? What's up?
Seems to be in working order.
Yeah, it does, indeed.
Seems to be in working order. I'd like to trade some items.
Not really, wait, what up? You?
Yeah, there you are.
Oh, finally. You.
I've been waiting to talk to you.
Hi.
Who are you?
I'm Ronnie Shaw, Commonwealth Minutemen.
All right.
At least I was. Back before Joe Becker got himself killed and the idiots took over.
The idiots.
Joe Becker? Who's that?
That's just sad. General Becker used to run the Minutemen. The last real leader we ever had.
What about me?
After he died, there wasn't anybody left with the guts and brains to pull things together.
Ooh, excuse me.
What do you actually want?
Heard you were trying to get the Minutemen back on their feet. Thought I'd come see the new general for myself.
Stop.
So what's your story? What makes you think anybody even wants the Minutemen back?
Well, I do, so...
At least we're trying to help people. Can you say the same?
Don't give me any attitude, Miss.
Oh, I'm giving you some attitude.
Then you've been alive. But I've heard some good things
about
what you've
been doing.
I don't
think that's true.
Wouldn't be here otherwise. Now that I'm here, I can see you really need my help. Yeah, you're not kidding.
Oops.
but I had something more specific in mind. I'm probably the only one who still remembers this, but the castle's armory was located in the West Bastion. All of our best equipment was stored in there. Weapons, ammo, schematics, you name it. Come on, I'll show you.
All right. That means there might be a weapons workbench in there. You gotta head out, Narb. Thanks for hanging. Thanks for spending part of your Wednesday here, man. I will catch you later. Hope you have a great rest of your day.
Good. Looks like it might still be intact. Door still sealed. Bastion hasn't come.
Just open it, please.
The trick now is finding a way in.
Just open it, please.
I hope you have an idea.
Of course I do. If you can't go through, go around. Let's have a look at the northeast bastion.
Okay. We're just gonna walk back and forth so we can finally get in, I guess. Just gonna walk back and forth. She is pretty freaking slow. I thought I paid somebody to hang out here. I thought I was...
This was the general's quarters. Used to be a tunnel leading from here to the armory.
Looks like it's a little holed up.
This tunnel's blocked by this rubble. We'll have to find some way to clear it.
We're just running around this place. Oh, some way to clear it? I guess I can... They want me just to scrap it? I mean, what are... I feel like that's cheating.
Let's get down there and see if there's still a way through.
I feel like that's a little too easy. Okay, I'll take it, I guess, but goodness me. She coming with me or brain fungus? Oh! I hit the wrong button, dude. I got stuck in that view.
Dark down here. We better watch our steps.
Yeah, thanks. I'm gonna quick save just in case I get obliterated, which is.
Got a minute?
I'll back you up, General. My night vision ain't what it used to be.
Oh, great. Is she okay? Is she gonna get up at some point? Or are we screwed? Is she just dead now? Oh, we gotta be really freaking careful here, dude. Cannonballs! Bunch of cement. Oh my goodness. And a rad roach. Ah! For Pete's sake, don't sneak up on somebody like that, lady! Don't sneak up on someone like that. Oh! I almost got my legs blown off, I think. Is it friendly? It's not friendly at all! As not friendly in the slightest. Dude, that doesn't bleed. Alright, now let's switch to nasty ass. It's gonna mutate, isn't it? Oh, no, it's just tell me it's a high level. Okay, never mind. Oh, whoa, she pushed me. Okay, we need to agree on something. How about you don't push me out of the way? How's that sound? Yeah. You're right back there. You okay there, lady? She'll live. She'll live. Don't worry. Lots of cement. If I ever need cement, I know where to come. Sugar bombs, bunch of food. I don't really want bone saw. Bone saw. fucking jet. Psycho. Burgundy bottle. Chem station. Oh. She almost stepped right on. Is that another mine? No, it's not. Golly. Oh, no, let's not. Sarge. Sarge, please don't. Oh, no. Sarge. Yeah, it sure seems like he's one of ours. I wonder if I can I can get here, I can probably control him. No, never mind. It's inaccessible. Oh my god. That's not good at all. That's not good at all. Your car is ready, woohoo! Are you excited to go get it? Hang on. This is why I saved this. It's critical time. That critical strike didn't do too much. That critical strike didn't do too much. Are you gonna go get it now or are you gonna go get it in just a little bit? Oh, jeez. Oh, that she died. That she freaking died. Oh my goodness gracious. Let's have some Deathclaw steak. Let's have some Deathclaw steak. What's something else we could use? Because I'm almost out of ammo with this. Let's use the submachine gun. So that does take wounding damage. Okay. Poor Sarge. Poor buddy. Oh my goodness. Look what he's got. Fusion cores. He's got a lot of stuff. I will take it all. I will take it all. Oh, look, there's a little bed. There's some beds.
One if I land. Nah, that's not it.
Two if I see.
For the Commonwealth. Ah, darn it. Oh, it's been a long time.
When you got it.
United we stand.
Booyah!
Yeah, that was it.
Good job, Ronnie. Use your lock, security door control. Oh, wait, buddy. Wait, no, don't close the door. Oh, no. Let's open it again. That's not what I was. I was confused, okay? I was confused. I'll admit that. User logs. What we got here? Last night, about 0200, I was woken by a crash that shook the whole castle. Lieutenant Foster reported that some huge creature had breached the western wall. I sent a radio for reinforcements while I used the tunnels to lock down the armory. Shortly after, a second crash caved in the only other exit from the tunnel. Only thing I could think of large enough to do that kind of damage is a behemoth. That sounds scary. If Sumius have taken the courtyard, I can't risk the artillery falling into their hand. All I can do for now is set up defenses and wait for someone to dig me out. I assume he's probably dead. It's now clear we must have lost the battle. I've heard something pounding on the armory door, but the walls will fall in before that door gives way. In case they attempt to clear the rubble from my quarters, I've set up all the defenses that were left down here. I like to think about Superman's using our artillery against helpless settlements. I'm running low on water, but I still hope that the survivors will regroup and mount a counterattack in time. Alright. This will likely be my final entry. My supplies have all run out, and I've given up hope the rescue is coming. The only thing left is an old case of wine I found. I know it will only make the dehydration worse, but at this point, I'd rather meet my fate with a toast. Jill McGann. Poor guy. Poor soul. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Ah! Minuteman General's uniform. Where's that? Oh my goodness. That is really good. 45? Wait, let's think about this. Let's add this up. All right. I feel bad about it. I'm gonna use a freaking calculator here. Here we go. 5 plus 11 plus 10 plus 4 plus 8 plus 9. That's 47. This is 45. Is that better? Oh wait, I wear it over it. No, I don't.
Planes all the landmines. This is, well, was.
Either way, it's pretty freaking good, dude.
He had your job back when I first joined up. Must have gotten trapped down here when that sea beast attacked the castle. He did manage to keep the armory secure. I'll give him that much. Guess the uniform is yours now, if you want it. So Geezer doesn't need it anymore. Rest in peace, General. Your fight is done, and the Minutemen live on.
The Minutemen live on. Yeah, let me check something really quick. That is pretty stylish, Reslak. How you doing today, man? How you doing? Okay. I believe that's better than what I was wearing.
Point in getting all sentimental about something that happened 40 years ago.
True that. What happened here, though? What happened here? I'm not even gonna talk about that. So this is, so he, that's the tunnel. Okay, so he barricaded himself in there, which, and this is the armory. Holy crap. All right, so we, these are here. Okay. Doing some gaming on a rainy day. Awesome, Dredslack. I'm just, you know, I'm having a good day playing some Fallout 4. Having a blast, man. Having a blast.
Excellent. The armory's still intact. Everything we need just waiting for us. And the cream of the crop. Schematics for building artillery.
Cool. So we might actually want to move everything here because now that I have this.
Artillery?
Great big guns? Blow up our enemies from miles away? Any of this ringing a bell?
I know what artillery is.
Don't forget to grab some smoke grenades too.
Click the smoke flares. Got it. Now I'm weighed down. Now I'm weighed down. Yeah, I might want to move things here. I'm gonna move all my junk here. That's probably gonna be quite a couple of trips. But you know what? I think it'll pay off in the long run.
Looks like you've got everything we need. As soon as you get some artillery built, we'll do a test fire to calibrate it.
Okay. All right. I assume it's probably in defense. Is gonna be my guess. Our post turrets, probably the turrets. Spotlight. Missile turret. Maybe not. Where is it a trap? Spy trap? No. Guard post? No. I don't know where it would be. I don't know where we, I mean, where should we put this at? Where should we put this at? I guess we could put it up here. Oh, this is kind of our, food station. No, okay, so if we're thinking about this logically, where would they invade us at? They probably wouldn't be able to come in from this way. They'd have to come in from this side, correct? They'd have to come in from this side. So, we'll place this bad boy. We'll place this bad boy right up here. I need to make two or just one? You make two? Build and assign artillery. Alright, who needs to be assigned somewhere? Can I assign you? I mean, you probably do a good job. Welcome back, Luis. Welcome back. How do I assign her? I'm confused. I'm a little on the confused side. Wait, does this need power? No, it doesn't. Require someone. Why can't I assign anybody? He's assigned. See, where's the other people at, huh? Artillery has a long range. Okay, I gotcha. I can't get anybody assigned to it, which is weird. Unless I'm doing something a little bit wrong. I don't have to be. I have to be in the workshop, and I can go up to these people. And I can click them, right? It's not giving me the option. This person cannot be assigned to a... I don't want to assign it to a supply line. I can't even reassign this guy. I'm a little confused. Sorry. Is there another person around here that I could assign? Maybe. Maybe somewhere. I thought there was someone else around here. All right, here, let's sleep for, maybe I just need to refresh it. Let's just sleep for 4 hours. Let's sleep for 4 hours. Okay, I feel very well rested, extremely well rested. So I got more people out here, so I could probably, yeah, I can command them. They're assigned to. Why can't I assign these people? That's weird. I guess I'll assign the person who's assigned to the first aid. I'll assign them to the artillery. To the artillery. That is fine by me. That is fine by me. You're gonna be assigned right there. Okay. Dr. Ronnie Shaw.
Hey there.
Ah, gosh darn, it's good to see artillery here again.
Hey, Bananarama. Is this original or DLC? It's kind of a mix of the both, because the DLC is in here, but we haven't made it to it yet, if that makes sense. So it's kind of a mix of the both.
Range is impressive. That's what the smoke grenades are for. Toss one of those at the bad guys. If we have artillery in range, we'll confirm over the radio and target our fire on your smoke. But first, we better do a test fire. Make sure we're hitting what we're aiming at.
Okay.
You see that little building over there? We'll use that for our aiming point. Keep your radio on and tuned to radio freedom so we can confirm we're ready.
Okay. Keep your radio on and tuned to radio freedom. All right, let's do it. Have I tried survival yet? I haven't. I'm kind of scared. So that's worrisome. We should have a cat in this game. That'd be pretty sweet. That'd be pretty sweet. And see, Bananarama, we have a policy here on no spoilers. So you're gonna have a little bit of time there, buddy. You can come back when you're not being as much of a spoilerino.
Okay.
Where is it? Smoke grenade, they said? Artillery smoke grenade? Yes. Yes, see it. Hello? Okay, sorry, I missed. My bad. Let's try that again. How's that? I get it. Excuse me? What's the target, lady? Wait, what? My power up radio transmitter. What is that? My radio transmitter is powered up. What are they? Wait, what?
Howdy, General.
Hi.
Seems to be in working order.
Yeah, it does. Why does it say I need to power it up? I thought this is where we were shooting it at. I'm confused. I thought this is where we were shooting it. She said the little building, right? How's he talking on there? Okay.
Can we trade a few things?
No, I don't. You put smoke on that target. I thought that was the target. Have I messed up the target? Like, wait, what? I thought this was the target. Is this not the target? I could have sworn she said this building, right? Didn't she say this building? Okay, I don't know what the hell is. I don't know what the hell she's on about. It says power up the radio. The radio transmitter is powered up. Is that the problem? Okay, I don't know. Jesus Christ, dude.
It's 2 o'clock in the afternoon here at Radio Freedom. Just got a message. Finch Farm is asking for help. Any Minutemen in the area, please respond.
Is that what she said? That this thing? Okay. Turn my radio on to power up. Why does it say? Power up radio transmitter. Why does it say that? I did. My radio transmitter is completely powered. Is it this? This? I mean, I'm pretty sure. Okay, we're gonna try it again. Yeah, the cannon would be impressive, Luis, if it would work. I did! That's the target, you piece of crap! I don't get it. Alright, here we go. Let's see if this works now. Because now it's on my map. Now it's on my map. Am I tuned to the radio? Yeah. But I can turn on the speakers, right? So I can hear her better. I have my radio volume turned down really low. Yeah, there we go. Alright, let's actually do this. What would have happened if I'd wasted all my flares? That could have been an issue, wouldn't it? Oh, there we go. Oh, we did it! We did it! We did it. About time. Yeah, stand back farther. Yeah, stand back farther. Oh, jeez! Holy crap! Okay, we don't. I don't need to shoot twice. Hang on. Hang on. I hate to do this. We're gonna switch grenades. Ooh! Ah. Ooh, pretty. Okay, how many times are we gonna shoot this thing? This was a test. My god. Okay, we don't need to shoot it this many times. I think you got it. I think we're... Yeah, that was... Yeah, whatever. Whatever. Okay. Let's go back and talk to your boy Preston Garvey. Your boy Preston Garvey. Well, some people help me stay in the air. People like this. Wow. So that was a pretty cool bug from Bugthesda. Gotta love it. I love them Bugthesda jokesters. Bugthesda jokesters. All right, Preston. Yo, Preston.
I've got to hand it to you, General. You really turned things around for the Minutemen.
I do what I can.
I never thought I'd see the day that the Minutemen had artillery support again. We should see about building them at all our settlements to expand our coverage.
I don't know about
Ronnie
that.
Ronnie Shaw returns. She's something else, isn't she?
Yeah, she's something else, all right.
What do you think of her?
People like her. She comes across pretty hard-ass. But she's one of the good ones.
Pretty hard-ass.
I heard stories about her from the old-timers, but I didn't know she was still around. The fact that she's come back to the Minutemen means we must be doing something right. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Amen, dude. Amen. Well said, bro. Whoa, 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 Sturgis.
Most people are good at breaking things.
Sturgis, take it easy, dude. Why are these people only at 79% happiness? Doesn't make any sense. The drive-in. Hey, there's somebody at the drive-in. That's nice. Yeah, we can. I wonder if we can take this outpost now. Let's see if we can take the outpost. We have leveled up quite a bit since we last tried to come here. So let's see if we can do it. How about it? Let's see if we can do it. I think we got it. That's just my thought process, but I think we can do it. They're already shooting me? Oh my goodness.